Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Fable Let's Play. I did go ahead, last episode we did complete the arena, and I went ahead and took some of those winnings and got some new armor, also leveled up quite a bit. I can't remember if that was in the video, it's been a bit. If I sound a little different, it's probably because I'm sick. But here you can see our physique and health and toughness are all at the same level, so they're at 6, speed is at 5. Guile is at 5, magic power is at 4, multi-strike is maxed, slow time is almost maxed, assassin rush is level 2, heal life is still level 1, but we don't really use heal life, especially in terms of combat use. The only reason I have no helmet on this beautiful man that you see before you is just because it's not part of the outfit, technically speaking, and well, I felt like the little bit that we had the chainmail armor, his head was covered enough. Okay, so we've got a couple of quests we can do. I think our next main objective, however, is to go and talk to Teresa. So let's go ahead and do that. Quest in Knothole Glade. Oh wait, that's the wrong. As you can tell, it has been a bit, so. Yeah, I will go ahead and say if you hear me like clearing my throat rather often and whatnot, it is due to me being ill, at least a little bit. I'm still feeling the effects of it, but I'm good for the most part. Nothing serious. It was just sinuses and allergies being mean to me. Well, I was kind of expecting the game to load by this point, but I guess not, so. Hope everyone's been doing all right, you know. Been all right for the most part. I have personally been, not really doing a whole lot.
Halt! So you're the hero they sent, eh? Well, I've got a new job for you. These bloody villagers are holding our boss, and they plan to hang him. So I want you to take a message to their chief. You tell him we'll raise his precious town to the ground if he doesn't hand our boss back. Got that? Well, run along then. We haven't got all day.
I'm not letting that bandit go. He's plundered this village for far too long. We've got him under guard up the hill by the tavern, and that's where he's staying. So you'll just have to go back out there and get rid of the scum's bandit friends. Talk to the guard over there when you're ready, and he'll open the gates for you. As for me, I'm off back to my hut. Good luck.
I love how helpful he is. We'll get 5,000 gold and 450 renown. Not like we really need the renown. Okay, I just gotta try to remember everything here. That's the... Okay, there we go. Alright. I'm set. Let's do this.
You're going to take them on all by yourself? You're a real hero, or a real fool. Well then, let's get started.
Look, the gates are opening. Now's our chance to free the boss.
Get those bandits before they free their leader.
That'll be no problem for me.
Brace yourself for the... I'll get you...
Oh yeah, this is all it is. It's just a little bit of combat. Nothing too crazy. And as you could probably tell, we're quite proficient with combat. I mean, we're wiping the floor with these guys. There's only one guy left.
He's escaped. Quick, kill the bandits before he gets away.
All right. Get it done. Just give me a second, you know? It takes me a little bit to get over there. Oh, it may not have been. Oh, it was just one guy. Okay.
Nice work. Those bandits won't be back in a hurry.
Oh, yes.
We got 20 extra gold. Yeah, I still have 24 grand in the old coin pouch, but... Ugh. So, now it's time to go back to... I think I gotta go through Oakvale and then go to the abandoned road. Because I think if I don't, something kind of prevents me from really being able to go forward. I don't know, it's been a while since I've played Fable. Like a full playthrough, so I can't remember all the quests. Not like there's like that many, or you know, that many that are quite deep in depth and whatnot, and objectives, I suppose. I don't know. Don't mind me, I'm just rambling on about quests and Fable. I'd love to play Oblivion.
We have learned that Twinblade is seeking revenge for his humiliating defeat. He has hired a band of highly skilled assassins to kill you. Watch out for surprise attacks.
Thanks, Guildmaster, for
prowess as an archer is impressive, hero. You should try your skill at the archery range near Knothole Glade.
The funny thing is, Guildmaster, I haven't touched a single thing to do with archery. I've just got speed and guile. Other than that, yeah, I'm not proficient in archery combat, like, yeah, archery at all. I don't know why I was about to say archery combat, but welcome to a day in my life, I guess. I don't know. I don't know why it's taking so long to load this time around. Usually these loading screens are like done in mere seconds. Like, I usually never have time to finish a thought. Oh. Oh, dear. So let's go help this traitor get his brother back, and then we can, you know, all sleep well at night knowing that we saved another traitor. This is, what, like the third... Fourth one?
Please help me. Thomas, my brother, is lost somewhere up ahead. Follow me. I think he's somewhere up here.
Okay.
He's deeper into the forest. I'm too scared to go.
Was that the only guy? Yeah, that was the only guy. There was only one dude just standing guard. Okay. Oh, no, there's a couple more. I don't know how he took his head off with a mace, you know, at least... in a way that makes it look like it was a decapitation, but... Physics. I don't know. I've got nothing to say on that matter. I hated physics when I was in school, so... Too much math involved for something for me to enjoy. Because I just don't like math. Oh, there's more. Fantastic. Perfect. Okay. Should still have a bunch of bull potions left over, regardless. Okay. And this is why I use slow time so much, because I don't feel like getting constantly beaten
by
bandits and whatnot.
Please help! I'll follow you back to my brother!
Okay, now we gotta protect this guy. Why does he have to have such an annoying voice? I mean, it's not as bad as the mushroom woman, but... it's pretty bad. It's pretty bad. I don't like characters with annoying voices, because they're typically just annoying just to make you angry. And I love the pitch shift there, that pitch change. Totally another total.
Stan, where are you?
Okay, shut up, dude. We'll get to your brother Stan in a minute. Thanks, man. Just calm down.
I'm scared.
Yes, I know you are. I don't know why you're even out here if you're so scared. All right. Yeah, sometimes it just does not do what it's meant to do. And I don't know why Assassin Rush is like that, but oh well.
Oh, you found him. Thank ye, thank ye. Here, have this. You might make sense of it.
Treasure clue. Okay. Cool. I never did the treasure quest, like, at all. I know what it is. I know what you get.
Ah, you have found your first treasure clue. Rumors abound that an item of value lies hidden somewhere in Albion. The clues should lead you to it. I understand there are 6 of them in all.
Okay. Thanks, Guildmaster, for telling us more about the beautiful clues that you keep alluding to. Okay, so now I think we can go to Barrow Fields. Yep. And talk to Teresa, see what she wants.
So, you finally met Jack of Blades. I met him long ago, of course, when he burned down our home and cut out my eyes. But he wasn't lying when he said he knew where Mother was. He's kept her in Bargate Prison ever since the night of the raid. I haven't been able to get inside, but the archaeologist knows of an ancient secret passage. You've met him already, haven't you? Jack's creatures are still after him, just like they're after me. I can't stay here much longer. I've left the details in a quest card at the guild. You have to get Mother out. She's the only one who knows how to reach the sword. You did read the book I sent, didn't you? The sword is everything, and it could turn the world to nothing. Oh, and Mother has a gift for you too. More power than you can imagine.
Check the guild for more quests.
Okay, thanks, Teresa. Yeah, let's go in here. I always found this part a little creepy as a child. I don't know why. Okay. Let's search around and try to find some cool new stuff. I found a ruby. A dusty notebook. Power Live. Okay. Cool. Talon Clan leg tattoo. Thanks for the tattoo card that I'm not going to use because it's just nah. A normal beard. Wow. Cool. Oh, yes. Okay. That's fantastic to have because of, okay, that's also pretty good to have. Nice. All right. Let's go. Now, what's this all about here? Okay. Context menu told me to dig, so. Deathlacon tattoo. Deathlacon is a death worship cult who consider all forms of life sinful. Okay. I'm not gonna ask questions, so I'm just gonna accept it and move on with my life. I wish I could find a place that has a barber. This has one tattooist, but no barber. Because I'm wanting to go ahead and have some hair on Horror Liberator's egg-shaped head, but I just can't find something that works, like, at all. I don't know why. I have also thought about, because of one of the, I believe it is pretty much the best Great Mace, is locked behind a lot of, spending a lot of money if you're a good-natured character, at the Temple of Avo. And I've thought about going ahead and cheesing the game a little bit, you know, using a couple of glitches and getting myself that much money, but I also feel like that would not, you know, be, that just wouldn't be entertaining, because then I'd just give myself the best weapon in the game. But at the, but around the end, okay, why am I stuck in a door? But at the near the end of the game, I might actually consider going and doing that, because Jack's minions get tough. Looking to hire a swordsman. Okay, stop zooming in. There we go. And Master only does so well. Let's see. Do you perhaps have one, good sir? Or nah? I don't think you do. But I don't know. It's been a while since I've checked your inventory, because I think. Okay, you do not have.
Get after those awful minions on the clifftops.
I just got nothing to say to that, honestly. Okay, she instantly fell in love with me as soon as I walked in. Yeah, it looks like Liberator here is gonna stay bald. I tried. I tried. Follow. Don't follow. Follow. Stop trying to get people to follow you, you weirdo. Let's see. We could go ahead and, I think what I'll do, because, yeah, you know what, we'll go ahead and do that quest. We'll do that quest before we end it. Yeah. And then we'll end the episode, and then we'll continue on next time with whatever quest we have up next. I just know it's a bit of a long one. A bit long. It's not super long, though. I think the next one is Lichfield Graveyard, which I am very excited about, because who doesn't love graveyards and, you know, a bunch of walking corpses? Don't answer that, please. And don't take that out of context. Thank you. Oh, boy. Come on. Why? I swear, I'm getting stuck on so much stuff anymore. Oh, joyous is the occasion that we get to go and fight minions. Although I've got one overpowered spell that will help me in stomping them like a beetle. I have been tempted to play potion craft, but at the same time it's not very invigorating. There's not a lot of stuff that's going on. And as I was saying before I got interrupted
Oh, hello there. Oh yes. You're well known enough to come in.
Is I would love to play Oblivion for a let's play, but that would be a little hard to do currently. But I might be able to do it eventually. I don't know though.
Welcome to Barstone North, hero. This is a quiet district and we like to keep it that way. We don't tolerate uncivil behavior here, so mind you don't end up in our holding cell. We have a raving lunatic locked up right now, but he won't be seeing many more sunrises, if you know what I mean. Now, Lady Grey desires to speak with you. You'll find her grace in the gardens outside of mention. This is a great honor, even for a hero, so mind your manners.
My man, you're very brave to have facial hair like that. Like, very brave. Enjoy the rest of the day. Liberator. Hello there, shopkeep. Have you got anything of interest for me today? Oh yeah, well, like one of the strongest. I think it might actually be the strongest weapon in the game. But you see how much that is? That's a lot of money to drop down on a sword. Although it's got, I think it's got a couple of enchantments on it, but yeah, he doesn't really have anything I'm wanting. What about in terms of clothing? Nothing, really.
Behold, hey!
Can't you feel it? It's returning.
Let's go ahead and see what's in here. 500 gold. Wow.
May I be of assistance?
No, leave me alone. Okay. We'll probably do the stuff with Lady Grey and whatnot later. I'm just not wanting to do it right now because we do have more pressing matters to attend to rather than wooing a sociopathic rich woman.
There were too many of them. We never stood a chance. They grabbed the archaeologist and took him up the hill there. I don't know what they're planning to do with him, but I bet it ain't gonna be pretty.
Ah.
We've got to rescue him. Quick, there isn't much time.
The creature you saw right there, that was, that's a minion. They're very annoying to fight if you don't have the slow time spell. And if you're not a dipstick, they won't be too bad. But otherwise, in other words, they're just extremely annoying, and I hate fighting them. And it's partially got to do with how tanky they are. They're very tanky enemies. They take a lot of damage. Oh dear, this is gonna be rough. Before I forget, let's go ahead and use that that one potion. What is it called? The Ages of the Will potion. And might go ahead and do the same thing with the other one, the Ages of Skill. Excuse me. I'm terribly sorry about that. This will get like... we'll get a bunch of XP for it. Yeah, we got like 20,000 XP, which is a decent amount. The only sad thing is there's only a limited number of those potions just lying around. What do we get in here? That's right, an ebony longbow. Well, we don't really use bows, but we might use... that's the other one. No, it's not you. It's the other one. No. There we go. Try to heal him up. Just so he lasts a little longer. And he's not gonna get frickin' kicked like a puppy. Part of the reason... has erected a barrier. We'll need to kill the bear. Part of the reason these guys are so annoying to fight is just because they're extremely fast, and I don't think there's really anything other than the slow time spell that will put you on that sort of level of speed. Okay, you didn't have to yell that in my ear, man. Like, chill, all right? Ah. Oh, well. Yeah, you deal with him. Owie. How did that not knock that guy down? Let's go in here and take... really? There's nothing? Nothing in this building? Okay, fine. We'll continue going elsewhere. Oh dear. As they're especially annoying to fight when you've got a large two-handed weapon. Just because of the fact that they're so fast with their attacks. And they can kind of stunlock you. A light stunlock, it's nothing too crazy, but it's still a stunlock. And it's still annoying to deal with. And these guys, they're just kind of annoying because of their range capabilities. Okay. Don't worry, Guildmaster. I'll hurry. As you see me just dawdle. And we'll have a pretty high, oh, there it is. Yep, this is what I came up here for. Just a chest with a resurrection file. Even though I'm already maxed out on resurrection files. Okay, game. I don't know what is your problem.
I'm right behind you.
You're a doll of me.
I'm right behind you.
Okay, so a doll of Liberator. Kinda got the haircut and everything wrong, but okay, whatever. I guess it works. This is a pain. I don't know why these loading screens are so slow. They're getting better. As time goes on, they're getting faster to deal with. Big ol' rock troll. Fantastic. Another annoying enemy to fight because he's just tanky as hell. I wonder, if we get rid of the summoner, would the troll die? Or... is this one of those cases where that logic doesn't apply here? There we go. Okay.
I've got
I'm getting stuck on geometry and characters a heck of a lot more often now that I'm... No. I feel like it's got to do with the size of the hero. Okay, everyone. Let's deal with this guy. There we go. And he's done for. Okay, they all spoke simultaneously, and that's a little weird. Wait, is that guy just gonna chill out here, or is he actually following us? No, he's just... Dude. Hey.
Not this way. Looks like they're taking him to the prison.
Okay, okay. He was just chilling there. Okay, I'm sorry. Jesus.
Leave the next one to me.
You're gonna probably die before I can leave the next one to you. I'm just saying. You're that really wounded one, that second one. You're not gonna last too long there, but I'm sorry. I hope you told your wife and children that you love them, because if you didn't, well, they're gonna be even more sad with your death.
Hurry, they've almost reached the boat. You're running out of time.
That man in the back there is an absolute madman.
I've got your back.
Excuse me. I don't have time to deal with you. Out of my way. The game considers you dead. Be gone. Ow. Yeah, usually it seems like when it doesn't allow me to lock on, that seems to be the point where the game's like, oh yeah, he's dead. Just, you know. Okay, why is this not working? I don't... Okay, I think I'm starting to not like Assassin Rush a little bit, just because it's being very difficult and finicky. Okay. Good grief. Not to mention, these guys are really loud. And that sound is awful. And here I am, flopping around like a flounder. Don't ask me if I know how much flounders flop around, but I mean, that's what it feels like right now. Because I don't actually know. I don't know if they're a very lively fish. I just know that I like alliteration. So leave me alone.
You saved me. But then, I'd still be safely in my cave if it wasn't for you. Yes, yes, I know the way into Bargate Prison. I know everything, don't I? That's why I'm as good as dead if they find me again. Anyway, there's an ancient route into the prison through the Litchfield graveyard. It hasn't been opened in centuries, but you'll have to figure that one out for yourself. I'm not sticking around here. I still know a few good hiding places.
All right then, see you later, bud. I think I saw that I got a strength potion. Where are you? Oh wait, there we are. Yes, I did. 14,000 strength XP. I'm not gonna complain, man. I'd be crazy to complain. Oh dear. Ah, we got another silver augment. Check the guild for more quests. I heard you the first time, Guildmaster. Calm down, dude. It's like that really annoying, like, grandparent that constantly calls you. It's just, it does nothing to, it's not endearing whatsoever. It's just annoying. Please, stop. Oh boy, I love how slow the floating screens have been. The thing is, though, you don't really loot corpses in this game. Stuff just kind of falls out of them like a piñata. No, it's just if you had like a whole ham in a piñata type of ordeal, you know? Actually, let me get back over here and see if I can buy any levels. Oh boy, I can. Only like one, though. And I don't know what I want it to be. I could go ahead and get slow time, or it'll only take like take about 6,000 or so out of the 7,000. Yeah, well, 7,000, 6,000 out of my general experience if I do that. I might go ahead and get, that would probably be a good thing to grab. And we'll go ahead and grab, Battle Charge. Just in case we get, like, just in case we get, surrounded by, you know, a bunch of enemies, then we can just push through them and there we go, we're done. We don't have to deal with them anymore. They're probably gonna just be knocked over. Oh boy. Isn't this fun? Trying to determine how much XP I really want to spend. Regardless, I can only get one, so I might go ahead and get physique level 7 because it's gonna be the biggest expense. Oh, are we starting to get the yeah, we are. You can see the little mana tattoos that are starting around the head and face and whatnot. But that is it for today, everyone. I hope you all enjoyed. Sorry that this one was a little, once again, you know, it's one of these episodes where it's a bit of a jumbled mess. There's not much happening. I'm just kind of going from one place to another and completing quests and whatnot. But, I mean, there's not much I can do about that. It's just how these games work. Anyway, I shall see you all later. This has been Burnt Toaster from Burnt Toaster Productions.